10 most impressive car interiors. Most modern cars come with a comfortable interior with a few added goodies. However, there are a few manufacturers that take interior styling, comfort and luxury to a whole new level. In today's video, we're looking at the top 10 most impressive car interiors. Bentley Bentayga Falconry. There are a fair few luxury interiors out there. However, only one has been built specifically to host a trained bird of prey. Yes, you heard that right. The Bentley Bentayga Falconry has been handcrafted by Mulliner, Bentley's personal commissioning division, and features bespoke installations of various falconry goodies, making it perfect for Middle Eastern kings. Encased within the rear end of the Bentayga Falconry are two individual natural cork fabric trimmed units, a master flight station and a refreshment case. There's also a collapsible perching station for said falcons. Beneath those is an additional hidden compartment filled with essential accessories, such as binoculars and leather gloves, everything you might need for a day out enjoying this unique sport. In the main cabin of the custom Bentayga, you are greeted with a familiar level of stunning leather trim, but with some extra touches of fine craftsmanship courtesy of Mulliner. Most notably is a sweeping desert scene dash inlay that features a native Saker falcon, which takes 9 days and 430 individual pieces of wood to create. There's also a second leather perch that sits in the center of the vehicle for when owners want their falcons to ride shotgun. The Bentley Bentayga starts at $230,000, and the falconry treatment is set to cost an additional $97,000. Mansory Bugatti Chiron Centura. The Bugatti Chiron is a car that needs no introductions. An elite vehicle by anybody's standards, taking on the challenge to improve it was no easy task for German luxury car tuner Mansory. Stunning both inside and out, Mansory's Chiron had a complete makeover, making it even more luxurious and exclusive. It has bespoke carbon fiber body panels that make the supercar fly through the air with ease, new side skirts for improved aerodynamics between the axles, and larger air intake inlets on the hood for improved engine cooling. The rear end also sports a new, more aggressive diffuser and wing. Now, Bugatti never falls short on their interiors. However, Mansory has made this Chiron just that little bit more special, as expected. The color scheme is eccentric, to say the least. The blue on blue on blue might not be to everybody's tastes, but it's sure to turn some heads. Alcantara, fine quilted leather, and glitter accents feature throughout, and the entirely redesigned airbag steering wheel is a standout feature for sure. This is an impressively striking interior, and the total Centura package will cost you a premium of $4.7 million. Rolls-Royce Phantom Serenity. The Rolls-Royce Phantom Serenity is a one-off vehicle, built for the sole purpose of showing off what the luxury car manufacturer's bespoke design department is capable of. A flex that has been pulled off in spectacular fashion, the Phantom Serenity is a magnificent showcase of coachwork design and fine craftsmanship. The overall theme is inspired by the interiors of the elite Rolls-Royces of the early 1900s and was intended to celebrate the historical role of silk as a symbol of regal and imperial power, according to Rolls-Royce's director of design, that is. The Phantom Serenity's cabin features hand-woven silk that's been detailed with hand-painted crimson blossoms. In addition to the silk upholstery, the interior features more affluent and rare materials, including smoked cherry wood, mother of pearl, bamboo crossbanding, and Arctic white leather of the highest caliber, although silk is most definitely the most prominent star of the show. The headrests, headlining, and even the floor mats are trimmed in silk, and some of the more complex silk-clad panels are said to have taken almost a month to put together. Rolls-Royce sticks a $474,990 base price onto their Phantoms. However, this one-off bespoke masterpiece is said to tip the financial scales at over $1 million. Bentley Mulsanne. The Bentley Mulsanne is the brand's range-topping saloon, and to say that it rivals even the most acclaimed of luxury cars would be a serious understatement. Available in three models, the basic Mulsanne, the long wheelbase Mulsanne ELB, and the performance-focused Mulsanne Speed. Whichever you land yourself in, they all come with a lavish interior, complete with the expected quantities of polished wood, plush leather, and brushed metal. The ELB is blessed with a few extra inches of rear seat legroom, while the Mulsanne Speed gains some sportier seats and some extra carbon fiber trim. However, do not be led to believe that the Mulsanne in standard form will want for anything. All three variants adhere to the same level of fine craftsmanship in excess, with a level of detail that is hard to match even in the luxury car sector. For example, Bentley spends 150 hours trimming the seats by hand and uses no less than 5,000 perfectly placed stitches to sew the company logo onto each seat. A fully specced out Mulsanne that makes use of all the optional extras will cost just shy of $450,000. Mercedes-Maybach S-Class. To the undiscerning eye, the Maybach S-Class can fly under the radar with its understated looks. Inside, however, is the complete polar opposite and is arguably one of the finest interiors available inside any vehicle on the market. Mercedes Air Balance fragrance system, electrically adjustable massaging seats, four-zone climate control and heated armrests all come as standard, alongside a long list of other stunning features. Entertainment-wise, there's a 12-inch display up front, which pairs up nicely to the rear entertainment package, which includes a set of 10-inch screens, a DVD player and wireless headphones. There is also a first-class cabin option, which is the only cost option available other than a few of the more opulent paint colours. For just over $9,000, Mercedes will swap out the three-seat rear bench for two individual ones that really take this Maybach to the next level. Alongside the jet-style seats is a central armrest with inset tables, temperature-controlled cup holders, silver-plated champagne flutes, and a refrigerated compartment. Prices for the S-Class Maybach start at around $174,000, going up to and beyond $500,000 for the S650 Pullman limousine. Rolls-Royce Sweptail. Another one-off creation, the Rolls-Royce Sweptail, is a bespoke two-seater that has taken coach-built cars to new heights. Designed in partnership with the buyer, the Rolls-Royce Sweptail is as custom as they come and as beautiful too. The looks on the outside speak for themselves, with a long, graceful stance, gigantic polished grille, and of course, the distinctive tail end. Inside is not what you would expect to come out of Rolls-Royce, but that does not make it any less amazing. For starters, there are only two seats, so it's built to be enjoyed by the driver as opposed to chauffeured passengers in the rear. The car is incredibly timeless throughout and echoes a minimalist design. The interior trim is crafted from Macassar ebony and Paldar wood, with moccasin and dark spice leather covering the seats, armrests and dashboard. There is also a hidden champagne fridge complete with crystal flutes that deploy at the press of a button. Would you expect anything less? The cost of the Rolls-Royce Sweptail is said to be no less than $13 million. Range Rover SV Autobiography. Range Rover does everything with a touch of class. The SV Autobiography, however, is in a league of its own. In a lineup of famously comfortable and spacious SUVs, the SV Autobiography stands proud as not only the Range Rover with the most impressive interior, but as the most impressive Range Rover, period. Inside, you are met with an ocean of stunning leather trim, wooden accents, and knurled metal detailing. The pair of individual rear massage seats feature powered headrest and cushion adjustment, memory recline settings, and a shared center console armrest that has more than enough room for two. There is a Meridian surround sound system that sees 29 individual speakers dotted throughout the cabin, as well as a hidden refrigerator and power doors that can open and close at the push of a button. The cost of owning one of these beauties will set you back around $200,000. Rolls-Royce Cullinan Coastline by Mansouri. The interior of a Rolls-Royce Cullinan is anything but a standard affair. However, Mansouri has certainly taken this beast to a whole new level of opulence. Starting with what many consider to be the most luxurious and elegant SUV ever, Mansouri has evolved the Cullinan by adding their various sporty touches to the exterior, scoops, wings, vents, etc., the usual Mansouri treatment, and extravagant styling to the interior. Inside the signature Rolls-Royce suicide doors is an incredibly loud color scheme of turquoise leather, navy blue piping, and carbon fiber accents. A wave-like embroidery pattern features throughout the vehicle, all the way from the front dash to the rear luggage compartment. The headlining is home to the famous Starscape lighting, and the rear seats are blessed with generous amounts of legroom, as you would expect. Despite Mansouri setting the ride height lower, adding larger wheels and lower profile tires, the ride quality inside is incredibly close to the standard version and feels just like any Rolls-Royce should. Mansouri has not listed their price for the Cullinan Coastline, however, it is estimated to exceed well beyond the $500,000 mark. Henrik Fisker Force One. The Force One by Henrik Fisker is an incredibly unique supercar that combines a perfect blend of aggression, style, and class. While the car is probably best known for its striking looks and for housing one of the largest naturally aspirated engines in the world, a 745 horsepower 8.4-litre V10, the Force One also sports one of the most stunning interiors of any two-seater coupe that I have ever laid my eyes on. Dressed in brown leather, Alcantara, and carbon fiber, the Force One's interior design is classic, timeless, and surprising, featuring a dual champagne bottle holster, something that you expect to see in only high-end luxury saloons. While the $280,000 Force One was met with mixed reviews, with some labeling it as a Dodge Viper for Lamborghini money, there's no arguing with its stunning cockpit. 2018 Pagani Huayra. The Pagani Huayra is not only one of the most beautiful supercars out there on the roads today, but it is also one of the world's fastest, most advanced, and arguably most exclusive. For the most part, the Huayra is an entirely performance-driven motor and is not exactly what I would consider a daily driver, which only makes what Pagani has done with the interior that much more impressive. Sure, the cockpit is much more about function over form, but you wouldn't be mocked for thinking otherwise. The aluminium gauge cluster is seriously eye-catching and is made by an independent Swiss watch manufacturer. The leather and carbon fiber trimmed steering wheel houses a number of ergonomically placed buttons, including the horn, and the exposed 7-speed sequential manual gear shift really adds to the functional design style. With points of a gram being shaved off here, there, and everywhere in order to reduce the overall weight, it really is amazing how Pagani managed to create such a comfortable and visually stunning interior. They even added fitted luggage to add to the rather small storage compartments. The cost to put this fantastic vehicle on your drive will cost you around $3 million.